Heyo, what's up guys? Best Games here, and we're back. Literally 2 seconds after the last one. What the? Why did I... Whatever. I was literally killing it at the beginning of this episode, too. That's funny. Bad timing. What? Where are you going, Madeline? Madeline, hey. We go this way. Just limp dick that shit. He goes there. We go up and up and up and up. Let's go. We're getting sucked in. No. Bye bye. Play as this guy now. Just so weird. And Madeline dies again. The big fall. Hey, where are we? What'd you do to Theo? You think I'm doing this? That's cute. Skip cutscene, play the game. If they were actual talking cutscenes, I'd listen to them. That was funny. Roller. Really? Thank you. That was not that complicated. Oops. Wow, just overshoot that shit. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck was that momentum? Oh no, not cool, dude. Not cool. No, no. You cheating bitch. Okay, I was fine until I sped up into him. Hey, you fucking cheater. Hey. Stop cheating. Oh, Insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different result. Why is it so hostile? These things are haunting me. Trespasser in my own world. Dude, that's bullshit. Let's go. All right, we have this whole spot. That was dumb. Yeah, I'm just gonna move on. I'm good, really. Let there be light. Uh-oh, I agitated him. Unfucking fair. Unfucking fair. You are a dick and you're unfucking fair. Okay. Cheating, theft. I'm like 99% sure I don't have to do this. Can I get that bonk? Give me the bonk, damn it! You cheating fuck. Bitch. Yo, that's fucking cheating, dude. Was there. I'll bet the game. Just fucking spaghettiing on the controller here. Kill me. Just fucking kill me. It's easier. It's faster. Like, just fucking kill me. It's faster. Could you not just keep landing on my head? Okay. Oh, I skipped the whole cutscene of seeing Theo on the other side. I've been skipping cutscenes by accident. Oh, I have to hold it. Oops. Bitch. Stop cheating, you little fucking bitch-ass motherfucker! Game is cheating. No! Theo. Oh, let's just make it through the room? Okay. Thought there was a button I'd have to hit or something. But if there's no button, then I don't care. Wow, you fucking cheater. Unfucking cool. Go. No! You're supposed to get stopped by the thing! Fuck it. Get in there! Yes! Fuck you! My brain just stopped. Damn it. No, you cheating bitch. Oh! Oh, no! I crushed Theo. The fact that that is actually a lose condition is smart. Can you, like, not? Please. Thank you. Finally. No. He just got yeeted. Say, I actually have to, like, follow through and actually grab. I, like, stared at him like fucking deer in the headlights. Get out of here. Stomp. Shockwaves. Push me back. Let's go, Theo. Kick his ass. Chapter complete. 49 minutes. Goddamn. People can beat this game in a half hour. This is why this is a casual playthrough of Celeste. And with that, that is the end of this episode. I will see you guys on the next one. Peace.